Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Hogs of War. So, last time, we took on mission 2 and 3, and no one died. We were able to get through the whole mission with both missions with no deaths, although we had some close calls. And as I'm recording this, the previous episode is being uploaded right now, so in the middle of this recording, you'll be able to watch the other video. Well, by the time this comes out, that one will be up. You know what I mean. Either way. So let's get into it. Mission 4, Morning Glory. We're going to be taking on 3 bombardiers and 2 gunners. This is going to be painful. But at least we do have a medic now. We do have someone that can heal. Granted, not a whole lot, but it's enough. I hope. One boy. Alright. I'm going to try to do this pretty much the same strategy I did for the first time. Who knows if that's going to work this time, though. Not gonna grab that crate. I'm gonna save that for someone else. I'm gonna grab this crate because he would. And I would put him in the mines, but that only does about 40 damage. And we can do more of this. At least I'll see, because he has 40, he has 90 health now, so we'll see. Although, unlike last time, this guy is most likely not going to drown. But it will leave him very well injured. Oh, we got stuck on TNT again. Knew that happened the first time. Alright. One of them's in the water. The other one didn't sound like he went in the water at all. Alright. He might go in the water. Oh, that shot. Or he hit himself. That'll help. Alright, you have 26, though. You have... Okay, so he just landed directly on that island, which is not good. That's not something we want, really. And I don't want to stand over here, so I'm going to run away. I should have just stayed over here. Try and stick my head over the wall here. And I'm going to try and knock him into the water here. I hope that's enough. That was way too much. And we did no damage at all. Yay! Oh, this is gonna suck. And I'm gonna keep aiming at him because for some reason I thought putting him close to the water was a decent idea. This is not good. Oh, thankfully they haven't hit him yet somehow. Now our scouts are gonna be doing a lot of work here because they're going to be attempting to get rid of these guys' weapons. If we can get the bazooka and mortars, it's going to help. I'm not going to aim for him. He's going to be one of the next ones dead. I'm going to aim for this guy back here. We have 2 chances at this. So. We got a bazooka. That's good. In fact, with that, I'm going to once again attempt to hit this fella. Was worse. God bless America, he's gonna get a turn now. Oh, he's next, but. Why are you using. Oh my goodness. This playthrough is gonna drive me insane. Please go in the water. No. Or not. Never mind. Thought it was close enough. Alright, if we can take his mortars, we've effectively taken care of one of them. And if we can't, it's going to suck. Because we haven't taken care of any enemies yet. We should have taken care of one by now, but my accuracy just has been so good today. Let me tell you, I haven't hit a single bazooka shot. And I've had 2. two chances. But there is a 1 in 3 chance that I can take this guy's wars. Please be on my side, game. God bless America. Alright, but I'm gonna leave these two close to him. And I'm going to, once again, attempt to poison him now. Okay, we've done something to Louise, but now it's his turn. Which is not good. They keep aiming for him, but if they want to hit the water again, that's fine by me. Or if they want to overshoot it and hit the other one. Nope, that's good. Well, no, how do they keep hitting that one tiny little bit of water there? There's no one he needs to heal because they haven't hit a shot yet. So, we're just going to try and finish off this guy here. Hopefully that doesn't hit that tree and squeal so I can hit that guy. No, okay, he is down and we're going to end our own guy. Great. 3 damage. Ouch. There's a little more than a couple. He should... There we go. That's much less dangerous than mortars or the... Well, that's the least dangerous weapon he has, so... Now you, I'm going to place a mine here for the Moi, and I'm going to be utilizing the drop zone back here because I would like to hit for some type of distance damage that isn't a grenade. I'm sorry, man. As you can see, I can't hit the broad side of a barn today. Trying to make this guy hit the tree again, that'd be funny. I'm gonna stay closer to the tree. And I know that's too much power, but I'm just gonna detonate this above his head, just get some way of damage off. This is going to be slow. Alright, well he's getting low on health somehow. Oh yeah, he hit himself. Forgot about that. Okay. What's he gonna do? Okay, that's fine. Cause he grabbed the health kit. Although now he's a little closer to water. Oh wow. How much health does he have? 32. I'm going to aim at this guy back here. He's going to try and launch it straight at him. Well, not perfect, but he's in the minefield. Slide back down. No, but that was pretty decent considering that it was just pretty much a straight shot and a hope. Oh, he's going to show me how to use it though. Well, the medic's gonna have to do something now. Oh gosh, unless he dies. Why? It landed pretty much on his head. Ew. I believe it's this guy's turn next. So, once again, I'm gonna try and hit this guy. I should have aimed at the other guy now, I think about it, but oh well. That happened twice in a row. I should just give up. Don't kill my gunner. Okay, he's gonna aim at him, which is gonna hurt, but it's not gonna kill him. Unless that's in the water. Please. Wow. This is incredibly lucky. Let's just go ahead and make sure this guy doesn't get another turn. Because he has 22 out. So next time he gets a turn, he's dead. So there's only one bombardier left, but there's still two gunners. Although he only has a fist. Although we don't want to leave him entirely because he still has his mortars. Alright, Alright, we're gonna make sure Bubba still has a turn. So we're gonna give him two of these. There we go. Don't wanna give him. We might as well. We have three Hulk kids over here, so. As long as I can survive to that turn now. I'm gonna send the Metagon over to finish off one of the guns. Because I believe this guy over here who hit into the minefield has only like 20 something health. If not, we're gonna at least do some damage. So, how much health do you have, soldier? 28, yep, we're finishing him right now.
Zeit comes.
There we go.
This is all your fault, monsieur.
Two enemies left. Yes. We shall send them packing. Please, go in the water. No. Hold on, never mind. Okay, we don't quite have the weaponry to finish this mission. But we do have another mine, so we're gonna use this to get him close to our sniper, and of course, cause him some damage. This should not hit our sniper. Well, spy, scout, that word, English. But now our engineer is practically useless.
They are similar to a fish in a barrel.
There we go. Don't land on his head. There we go. He should use a fist now. We done. And let's see here. Let's see. I hope the pistol will carry that far. It does, okay. Just to make sure. Because this other guy is not much of a threat. Sure, let's do that so every turn he gets, he's gonna take some damage. Hopefully, we don't poison ourselves. Okay. He's pretty much as good as that. He should just retaliate with a pistol. Ouch.
Why me?
He has one more turn, and then we can finish off the other fella. And it should be his turn. There we go. This didn't go too bad. And he's still gonna punch him, which kinda sucks, but oh well. He sneezed in his hand, and then he punched me. Yep. Our medic's gonna get 2 kills this mission. Because he finished off one of the gunners, and now he's gonna go finish off this guy over here with 8 health. There we go.
It is nothing.
It's mission 4. Now we have a bit of a harder mission coming up now. We got both promotion points, so we can get another upgrade, which is gonna help. Foreign is squashed by Bolivian General. I don't get why they keep referring to the General. He hasn't helped us once so far. He told us how to upgrade our pigs, and that was it. Alright. Instead of getting Kevin up to a level 2 engineer, I'm going to instead get a sniper so I can have an extra pick target. Because in this mission, they have a sniper. And I don't want them to have a sniper. So, I'm going to try and get rid of the sniper as fast as I can by taking it. Yeah, luckless band of enemy hogs have been mostly wreaking havoc on the small islands that make up part of Hogshead. I like how they say small islands, but then you look at the picture there, there's only like one branch off island. And the engineer on this level is also a level 2 engineer. Every pig in this mission is upgraded, so the medic already has healing medicine darts and medicine balls. Meaning he can heal from a distance instead of having to walk up to them. Oh no. Okay. I'm still gonna try and do the same thing in trying to get them to attack the shelter by putting this guy in it. Cause if I can do that, that'll save us some trouble. Not a whole lot, but it'll keep our other pigs safer. Hopefully it works. We'll find out. Not one of them in the water. Alright, this guy. This guy's a bit more dangerous because he has, for one, he has 100 health. And for two, I believe he has cluster grenades. I'm not cluster grenades. Shrapnel grenades now. Which could potentially kill our medic. If he does it right. Okay, no, but our medic is in pain.
You want me, sir?
And I'm gonna try and get him to do the same thing I did the first time. Which is get him to blow himself up because he's on top of a bridge and they don't like being on bridges. Only this time, I'm gonna slightly brave up and attempt a bazooka shot. No, too freaking dangerous. Let's see here. Just enough to get over our hill and hopefully we can land on one of them. Ah, landed in the water. Darn. Will they attack the shelter? Yes, they will. It is more this time, but it's still safer than taking it on with any other pig, considering that it's gonna hit the medic, I think. Yes, it will. Shelter's probably gonna be destroyed. But, now we have our sniper, which is, I really wanted him, because we have 3 pickpockets now. I'm hoping we can disable this guy back here. And my voice is not cooperating. So if we can get this guy a sniper rifle, he's practically, we can call him good as dead because he doesn't have any other range. Oh my goodness. I'm not going to take his poison gas grenade because we can heal that off easy. And I'm going to try and take his TNT. No, I took a shotgun, but that's not bad. And I will be putting our sniper over here with our gunner. Because I was about to say, I think one of them is a boy of 40, which is this bad guy here. So this is going to cause some damage to the other two while finishing one of them. And now there's one less mortar on the map as well.
It is nothing.
There's still 4 on the map. Will the medic waste his turn and heal his buddy? No, he's actually going to attack. That's kind of odd. But I'll take it. Alright, now we're gonna use this guy that we're still gonna try and take. Well, we're gonna try and take the poison gas grenade with this guy. I'm not sure why. We could go for the engineer, but there's not much of a point. Because, well, if we take his TNT, then my actual plan is kind of ruined. If we can take his poison gas, which we didn't, we took the most useless thing in the history of this game. But, oh well. Poison gas, like I said, we can heal that off easy. And speaking of it, I'm going to use it against this guy over here. Is that them? Okay. This ain't gonna kill anyone, but if I can hit both of them, that'll help. Perfect. So now we don't have to worry about the medic. You don't have a sniper rifle, so... Okay, he's not gonna use a poison gas. I'm fine with that. You're gonna run on over here and grab this. Then we're gonna run back on over here. Split out the pigs. I'm gonna try and get LeConte to the point where he can't take a turn. But I'm gonna try and miss that medic. And we hit him a little bit, but oh well. I think the bombardier gets his turn first, so it'll actually effectively kill both of them. Hopefully he falls for the trick. Or the bait, whatever you're gonna say. It looks like it. There we go. He's not gonna die, but he doesn't have a TNT anymore. And he's gonna be injured pretty decently. There we go. Yeah, he's not gonna die from that. But now he's pretty much no threat. Especially since he's over there. Well, he's on our island, technically. But at the same time, I don't know the program these mines. I've never seen them use it, but you never know. But now we can get over here with this guy. And we're not gonna aim for him yet. We'll let our engineer take care of him. We're gonna swim on over here. We're gonna grab this health kit. Just in case. And we're gonna use a minor shotgun to start working on the sniper here. Ah, we didn't even open the box. Dang. There we go, they're both dead. And I'm going to be skipping the cutscene after this. Because I've already shorted off, but... If you guys want to see it, go back to that episode. If you don't care, we'll just stay here, I guess. But, there we go. One enemy left, so this mission is pretty much as good as done. Especially since he only has a knife and a poison gas. Well, he also has a suicide, but they don't use that unless they're low on health, and we've only done 5 damage to him. And that's why we got the health kit. And this is why the sniper's over here, because he has a sniper rifle, of course. He can take a long range shot. And that should be back over there. He's halfway down now. And there's a health kit for us just in case we need it. Sir? See, now I don't want him to go for Kevin, because if he uses his suicide there, that is going to kill Kevin. So. I'm gonna see if I can hit him. Well, I'm not going to see. I will hit him with a rifle from here. But I'm gonna hope he doesn't use that suicide so we can finish him off. Let's go. Because if he does, Kevin might die here. What is he doing? I really do not understand what's going on with his AI right now. I saw that. Even Kevin over there scratching his head. But with the medic, we can finish the mission. Yes, we're going to hit Kevin, but he'll be fine. If he dies from this, I will be proud to demote him. There we go, that was enough. Look back at the map there, Kevin. He's gonna blow up now. Kevin should still be fine, because he had 70 health. And we still didn't grab that crate, because we didn't need it. There we go. That is the first island with only one death, but it was on the first freaking mission. So it didn't go terribly, but could have gone a bit better. And I'm going to be skipping the cutscene. Like I said, I've already shown it off. But with that, we've kind of made a foothold for ourselves here now. We finally have the first 5 missions out of the way. 20 more to go. Excellent. Let him do his monologue. Now you might notice here, well, because we lost that medal, we're going to be 1 medal short of upgrading everyone. The deal is, while level 1 engineer is useful, level 2 gunner is not bad, I prefer to have a level 2 engineer, because I can't. The motor is not needed, because when you saw the original playthrough, I don't think I used it at all. So, while he's going to be lower on health, he's going to stay a gunner, is what I'm saying. Until we get another upgrade available for him, then we'll get him up there. But for now, this is the team as it stands. And next time we'll be starting up Mission Siege once again. Which, you guys remember that one. 2 snipers and 2 bombardiers. Oh, that's gonna be a fun one. Because they're upgraded ones. So, till tomorrow. See you then.